Hello friends, how are you all? Today I am going to show you how to configure port forwarding in your internet router Huawei HG658 V2 home gateway router. First, what you have to do is go to your web browser and type default IP address of your modem 192.168.1.1. After opening the page, you have to log in as admin. After login, you can see the internet tab. Just click on the internet tab. Now you can see down here forwarding option. Just click on the forwarding option. After click on forwarding option, now click on the new port mapping option. Now what we have to do is set up the port. So first we have to put mapping name. Mapping name is basically port name. So I will put my port name is HP server. So just type your server name. Then we have to select the internet host. It's mean how you get connect with your internet server. So I'll use LAN internet connection. Yeah. Okay. Now in this application option, you can see some ready port, but we are not going to use this. We are going to create some new port mapping application. So now click on add port mapping application option. Then click on the add port application. After click on add port application option, we have to write server name in the name option. So I will type my server name HP server. Then we'll type my external and internal port is 80 because I use my server for web hosting. After that, we will select our protocol type. So I'll select my protocol type TCP UDP. Then click on save. Now you can see here my HP server port application has been created. So back to the application option. Then select the HP server port which one we created and click on the save button. That's it for now. Next video, I'll show you how to set up a static IP address. So until then, goodbye.